welcome to today's vlog and welcome to the channel. Now that it is done raining, we can get on with our day. Off to get Chevy, back on the truck.
All right, so we have this ball joint press set up with the collar and the two ends. We're going to drive the ball joint down and out the bottom. Keep going. Stop. Hold apart.
Is it free?
Here. Put that on the bottom and put it back on. Set it back up the way you had it, except for put that spring at the bottom. Through? You're through. Okay.
To do by myself.
What I think I did? I think I just put the thing straight through the bottom. If you can do that. Mm-hmm. I think I just did it this way. With the street up against that. Yeah, that
Did you get zapped in the ass?
It went all in my arm.
It was at this moment that Chevy realized he has been shocked. Alright, let that loose. Thank you.
but
lift up on the axle. And pull it in. You got to pull it in with the bolts. There you go. removing and installing ball joints.
Okay.